Certain foods have a correct way of eating them. What are some wrong ways to eat those foods? I had a friend in high school who would eat a taco in the most peculiar way that I am at a loss to easily describe. He started by taking a huge bite out the top middle, then he would eat the little flaps around his bite mark and take another bite out of the middle and nibble off the edges again. When all the lettuce, tomato and cheese parts were gone and it was just a little tortilla boat of meat, he would just eat that all in one go. I should mention that the last I heard about him, there was speculation he was now working for the CIA. He's gonna have his cover blown when he tries to get his mark at a taco joint. You got the money?
Yeah, I got th what the duck?
What is it? That fucking guy eating the taco over there. I do t care who what it takes. I want that man and his tacos dead. My sister is a freak of nature and she eats her banana kind of like corn on the cob. She will peel the banana halfway and then scrape the sides with her teeth, making it shining, and she would eat the center remains. I think she should have been put up for adoption at it. I will say she's smart enough to not do this in public. She does this in the privacy of being at home where her family can shame her. I love this comment because it truly captures what it feels like to have a little sister do weird shit. She's my older sister, by 12 years. I'm 23 and she's 35. Oh wow. I guess it works either way then. I'm sure my sis has felt the same way about me doing weird shit, lol. You ever seen a man eat a pomegranate like an apple? It changes you. Edit, I'm so happy my harrowing experience has given so much to think about. Thanks for my first silver. I'm really surprised. Edit 2, you guys are hilarious. Thank you so much for my first gold and second silver. My wife had a classmate who would eat an orange like this, peel and all. I dated a girl for a while that liked orange peels but not the actual orange. That was pretty weird and definitely the wrong way to eat an orange. Hey, peeled oranges for you. It's a win-win. Eat a piece of corn like a banana. What about eating a banana as if it were a cob of corn? One day I was walking home and a friend was walking the same path. He was the kind of troublemaker kid who was genuinely funny and knew when to actually stop when things got too far. This time he didn't. I gave him my orange and he said thanks right before eating it like an apple. I almost fell over by how disgusting it was. He didn't flinch. He didn't spit out the peel. He didn't do anything. It was so wrong. That was a free $50 challenge at my high school. Eat a lime in 5 bites with the peel on. I made that $50 easily. Edit, yes. More than 5. It was to maximize the bitterness. I didn't make the challenge, I just participated. Edit 2, yes, $50. The guy was in our MTG group. $50 was not very much to him. The one time I ate a lime like an apple, I lost feeling in my mouth for a day. Reminds me of when I used to lick batteries. Hashtag and batteries. A perfect snack to start your day off right. For that amazing boost of energy. I'm eating my dessert. How do you eat it? With your hands. George Constanza eating a Snickers bar with a fork and knife. The look on his face when he says that is everything. The look of utter disgust at the peasants not being as sophisticated as himself makes the scene. Carbonated beverages with your mouth sealing the bottle. Good way to get pressurized CO2 in your nose. My wife drinks everything from a bottle this way. Slams it back like Napoleon Dynamite chugging Gatorade after an intense dance sesh. It's the little things that keep love alive. I had a step-grandmother do that and complain because glass bottles were so difficult to drink from. Like, how do you hit 70 and not know how to drink from a bottle? Nobody ever explained it to me. I worked out I was doing it wrong at 15. My cousin once insisted this was correct when confronted on it. 1. Fill bottom of bowl with a generous helping of Parmesan cheese. 2. Thrown on a pile of hot, freshly cooked spaghetti noodles. 3. Dump some cold sauce out of the fridge on top. That's the whole point, the mix of hot and cold. And you can scrape up cheese with every bite. I also once had a neighbor who ate ketchup soup. It was ketchup poured into a bowl and eaten with a spoon. Edit, remove superfluous A. Great line from the movie Neighbors, they'll make you some tomato soup. Got some ketchup and hot water?
This is an old staple of the Depression era, since you could go into a diner and ask for free hot water, mix with ketchup, and have a shitty tomato soup. I like to braid spaghetti then freeze it and eat an ice-cold pasta Twizzler. Edit, holy duck my inbox. I'm glad I could bring joy, laughter, disgust, and in one interesting case homicidal rage, to you all. Hell is empty and the demons are here. This is the bad place. Bitch Tits 93 figured it out? This is a new low for me. Go Jags. Chomping the whole artichoke leaf. Or just sitting there with a spoon and scraping all the edible bits into a bowl, and eating them all at once. That's such a gross mental image. 1. You open the Doritos bag 2. You grab some Doritos 3. You lick the Doritos 4. All the flavor, no carbs. Please don't do this. My ex-wife used to do exactly this. One by one, she'd take a Dorito out of the bag, lick all of the flavoring off of both sides, then put it in a bowl. When she was done, she'd give the bowl to the dog and let her eat the chips. Yeah, no wonder you divorced her, lol. He didn't really have a choice at that point. How do you work through something like that? I once saw a lady on TV who said that bananas should be eaten with a fork. I've never met anyone who does that, Earl, though. Edit, wow, how this thread has blown up. I had 100 karma when I got up this morning, smile. I eat a banana every morning with a spoon. It's called banana pudding. Banana slices in cereal, yo. Bananas with the shell. Boots with the fur. The whole club was looking at her. Hard-boiled egg, still in its shell. Just swallow it whole. What are you, a snake? My first-generation Italian wife prepared spaghetti for me before we were married. I asked if she cared how I ate it. She was like, no. So I asked for a knife and fork and cut it up. She was mortified. When I studied abroad, there were some Italian guys in my dorm. They watched me make spaghetti for dinner one night. As soon as I broke the noodles in half before putting them in the pot, they were upset with me. Upsetty, you broke the spaghetti. Edit, my first day on Reddit. I don't know what gold is, but thank you all. You're not supposed to take a bite of a piece of sushi and then put it back down on the plate. You have to either stuff the whole thing in your mouth or hold it until it's finished. If you put it back on the plate in front of the chef, they take it away. I think this is a hardcore Japanese traditional rule, but that's what I was told at a legit traditional Japanese sushi restaurant in SF. Edit, yeah, I don't know what to do with an oversized piece of sushi either, but I have a big-ass Steve Tyler mouth, so I usually just go for it. Sushi is supposed to be exactly one mouthful. I once learned that the shit-hot sushi chefs will custom-size their sushi to best fit their estimate of the size of your mouth. Steven Tyler walks into a sushi restaurant. Sushi chef, it's go time. Eating a baby bell cheese without acting like the red wax wrapper is Pac-Man afterwards. Wait, you are supposed to take the red part off before you eat it? No, no, no. The white stuff is a tasteless wax filler that helps the thin red cheese maintain its unique shape. You throw it out before eating. Think of the white stuff as the seed of stone fruits. Holding your cup with your hand inside the cup. Edit, thanks for the silver, stranger. Or holding the cup with your teeth while drinking from it, trying not to spill all over yourself. I perfected this skill as a child. My very Anglo grandparents came to visit when I was 5, and took me and my sister out to eat at our favorite Mexican restaurant. We all ordered tacos, hard shell. They proceeded to cut the tacos with a knife and fork. I proceeded to exhale chewed up tacos out my nose because I couldn't stop laughing.